Welcome back to Wolf Dog Empire. Today we're going to choose our Fatus Summons hero. So we are at 100 out of 100. And on here, I don't recommend Season 1 at all. I mean, even if you kind of always coveted Elena, she's not that good. Even if you wanted Richard, he's not that good compared to the new heroes that are coming out nowadays. And you can always get these heroes in the costume chamber and just get the costumes with them. I mean, get 2X costume Vivica, costume Liana, costume Sartana. And when the 2X costumes come out for Elena and Sartana, that's going to even be better. So I wouldn't go with row one. And for me, I have them all, so let's just put a D for duplicate. Now, I would go with Freya, but I just pulled costume Freya. So I'm gonna say duplicate on her, although she is a good duplicate to get, but there's still others that I would like to have before I get a duplicate Freya. Ariel would be a great hero. I did recently pull a costume Ariel, so I'm going to mark this one as a duplicate. She is a great one to have two of. But I still have other needs that supersede a second Ariel. Poseidon, I do have two costume Poseidons. So I'm gonna mark Poseidon as a duplicate. With a lot of purple tanks out there, I mean, I would take another Poseidon, but there are other needs. But if you have a lot of heroes and you don't have Poseidon, there's a lot of purple tanks out there that you want to go up against. Poseidon is not a bad pick. It's just that he is a duplicate. He's not as good as Ariel or Freya, but I want to mark him as a duplicate already since I have him. I do have Tyr or Tyr. He's not that good. There's a lot of other heroes here, or a few other heroes here that are better than Tyr anyhow. But I'll mark him as a duplicate. For me, he's a duplicate. For you, he may just be a not good enough. But I mark him as a duplicate. He's off the list for now. The last row, the bottom row there. Overall, as a row, that's the better one. The third row is a second best. I would. Now, for me personally, I always coveted Tarlac for the Titans, for the Titan hits. I do have what is it, the costume for that red hero that kind of does the Wukong. You put in the comments, let me remind me which one it is. And so I have him for reds, but I don't have some of the other Titan heroes. I don't have Mickey. So if he ever shows up on a list like this, I would definitely go for Mickey right away. But even in the Soul Exchange, I might even trade for Mickey if he shows up someday. But Tarlac for Titans. I do want Ratazooker also for Titans. And I do want Scotty for minions. For me personally, I mean, if you don't have any of these heroes, you may want to go Freya and Ariel, and then Scotty. But I have a costume Freya, I have a costume Ariel. I haven't even leveled them both, either both of them up all the way. So I would definitely, me personally, for my for what I have, I would not pick up a second Freya or a second Ariel just yet. I have too many other needs. But if you don't have a Freya, you might want to go Freya. You don't have Ariel, you may want to go Ariel. And then Scotty. And then the two greens. Now, if you believe that the next costume of elements is going to be green, then that kind of will tell me I may want to go Ratazooker. If I just want to improve my Titan hits, then I might want to go Tarlak. But Tarlak is not an excellent 5-star against Contest of Elements, maybe? He's not as good as others would be. But for minions, it would be Scotty. And for my roster, the color I need the most is blue. For me, blue and then red. I have tons of purple, 5 stars. Tons of yellow, 5 stars. Plenty of green, 5 stars. So it's actually blue and red. And I already have tier, I would probably, and the other two are okay for later. These two reds, Mitsuko and Grazul, for later after I pick up these three wants. So after these three, I will pick up Mitsuko, Grazul, and Onatel for her, for what she does. And then some of these better dupes like Freya, Ariel, Poseidon. That's probably how I would do. For me, because I have these three dupes that are really good, Freya, Ariel, and Poseidon, I would go with the circle ones. Probably Scotty number one, Ratazooka number two, Tarlak number three. Maybe Mitsuko number four, Onatel number five, and Grazul number six. That's just for me. And then I will pick up these great duplicates like Ariel and then Freya. And then Poseidon 9. But let us know who you would pick, because I know we all have different rosters, so somebody might just go Ariel 1, Freya 2. Some other people might want to go Freya 1, Ariel 2. I think those two are the best ones overall. I already have the costume, so. And not even leveled up yet. So if I was gonna bring up one, or like a Freya, I will bring up my costume Freya, and this extra Freya will just stay there for a long time. So let us know who you would pick for your roster. Yeah, if I was going to use Ratazuka in that costume, what is it? The Contest of Elements? Then I would use Ratazuka with one of the battle items. I would bring the Scroll of Alterations. Five random shields are transformed to match the target's element. I would definitely bring Scroll of Alterations. That way, these nature shields are going to be enhanced, so it's going to be five more enhanced with a plus 64% attack. So that's what I would do with Ratazuka. He might be my second one, actually, instead of Tarlac. He might be my second one. I guess he should be my first since a Contest of Elements green is coming up. Yeah, since the Contest of Element green is coming up, I will not pick this one. I will not pick this one. I think I'm gonna go Ratazuka 1, Tarlac 2, and then Scotty 3. That's probably what I would do for me, because that's, it all depends. Because I don't have Tarlacs. See, a lot of people have Tarlac. They may even have like three Tarlacs and two Ratazukas. So these two for them would be like no way. Absolutely not. So they're going Ariel, Freya, they're going Scotty, they're going Mitsuko, they're going Poseidon. But my roster, I came in and Tarlac has not come into my roster. He would be great help. And right now with the Contest of Elements green, Ratazuka would be awesome. Scotty wouldn't be leveled up right away, so if I pick Scotty first, I'm finishing up Esme, boosted healing. I have a costume Ariel, boosted healing that I want to bring up. So Scotty wouldn't be brought up right away, and I may actually be out of materials after these two get brought up. So just for me personally, just because I did pick up the costume Ariel, if I didn't pick up costume Ariel, I would have picked up Ariel first. But because the materials are going to go into costume Ariel and maybe I'll be out of materials, I'm not going to be able to bring up Scotty as much as I would want to with costume of elements green coming up. I think I can use Ratazuka, and I'll come back for Scotty a little bit later. All right, it's gonna look odd for everybody else. Most people will not be picking this one first. I'm going to pick up Ratazuka because I'm crazy like that. It is, crazy pick. I don't recommend you pick Ratazuka. I recommend you pick Freya and Ariel and then Scotty. But for what I have going on, I'm going with Ratazuka this time. But I will pick up the other ones later on. I already have 15 epic hero tokens there. And I have, was that 10? 10 in the dunes. And I actually have a chest. An orb, nice. I've been looking for orbs, so that's awesome. All right, let us know in the comments who you are going to pick 1, 2, 3, and 4. There's a lot, 20 to pick from, so for sure, let us know which four and which order you will pick them for your roster. For me, it's Ratazuka, Tarlac, Scotty. And then I'll probably go with, well, those are my top three. And then after that, I have to decide whether it's a second Freya, a second Ariel, an Onatel, or a Mitsuko. All right. So don't forget to subscribe, give us a like, share it with your friends. Till next time, Wolf Dog Empire.